On behalf of the President, Administration, faculty, staff, and students of California State University, I proclaim this commencement convened. Good morning. I'm Dr. Graham Oberum, Interim Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. The academic symbols and traditions we observe in this ceremony today are intended to honor and affirm our graduates' dedication and outstanding achievements. To protect the dignity of this ceremony, we ask that all cell phones please be set to silent. Honored guests, please remain standing, or if you're sitting, please stand. Everyone, you're all honored guests. Amy Gilbert, graduating today with a bachelor's degree, will open the ceremony by singing America the Beautiful. Amy.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains, majesties above the fruited plains of America. America, God shed his grace on thee and crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful, for heroes proved in liberating stride, who more than self their country loved, and mercy more than life. America, America, may God thy gold define. Oh, and all success be nobleness, and every gain divine. Oh, God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you, Amy. Graduates and guests, please be seated. It is an honor to welcome you to the 22nd commencement of CSU San Marcos to celebrate the accomplishments of our graduates. We extend to them our best wishes for their continued success. Let me now turn the proceedings over to the Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, Dr. Adam Shapiro.
It is my pleasure to welcome you to our 2013 commencement ceremony. We extend a special welcome to our candidates' families and friends who have helped in so many ways to make today possible. We are aware of your support, your time, and your funds on behalf of your child, spouse, parent, significant other, friend, or neighbor. Graduates, would you please stand and thank these important people in your life? Please be seated. At this time, I'd like to take a moment to introduce the platform party. Dr. Graham Oberum, Interim Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. California State University General Counsel, Andrew Jones. Dr. Linda Hawk, Vice President for Finance and Administrative Services. Mr. Neil Haas, Vice President for University Advancement. Mr. Matt Cheppy, Chief of Staff and Associate Vice President for Institutional Planning and Analysis. Mr. Scott Silvera, Student Grand Marshal and President of Associated Students Incorporated. Mr. Cipriano Vargas, Student Trustee. Dr. Gerardo Gonzalez, Dean of Graduate Studies. Dr. Lorena Meza, Interim Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Jan Jackson, Vice President for Community Engagement. Ms. Daleen Coleman, President of our Alumni Association. And Dr. Jackie Trishman, Faculty Grand Marshal and Chair of our Academic Senate. I'm also pleased to introduce you to our faculty. These are the people who've provided the wisdom, the counsel, and the knowledge that enabled today's graduates to acquire their foundation for learning. Will the faculty please rise and be recognized? Please be seated. Finally, and most importantly, I'd like to introduce Cal State San Marcos President, Dr. Karen Haynes. Since 2004, President Haynes has led CSUSM with a steadfast vision and commitment to providing students in our region and beyond with a high-quality education. She's the longest-serving president in the history of the university, and I'm delighted to welcome her to the podium. Cal State San Marcos President, Karen Haynes.
Before I begin, I invite California State University General Counsel Andrew Jones to offer congratulations to the graduating class of 2013.
Good morning. It is my pleasure to join you on one of the most important days of your lives. Your accomplishments leading to this date are celebrated by everyone here. As a member of the Chancellor's Office, I am pleased to join in your festivities. And on behalf of the Board of Trustees and the Chancellor, I am proud to offer my congratulations to you, the graduating class of California State University, San Marcos, as well as to your family and friends who have supported you in achieving this goal. Congratulations.
You have to love a day like today. The air of optimism, the sense of satisfaction that comes from hard-earned success, the joy radiating from proud parents and good friends. Commencements are exhilarating celebrations of potential fulfilled. Years of mental labor and toil have brought you, our graduates, to this moment. And marking this intellectual milestone is our happy and singular mission for the day. A day that also signals that we have done our job as a university well. Each of today's graduates has a unique story of goals met and obstacles overcome on the way to earning a Cal State San Marcos degree. Like me, 41% of you are first in your families to earn a four-year college degree. Many of you worked full-time jobs and looked after family. Some of you served in the military. But the common denominator among you is that in choosing this university, you knew that you would be pushed to look beyond yourselves, that you would be challenged to develop a curiosity about and respect for other perspectives. You knew that you would work alongside faculty in your field and have an opportunity to apply your talents in ways that are distinctly your own. You knew that we would expect a lot from you, and you have delivered. I have no doubt that you will now make meaningful contributions to your communities, to our nation, the world. Graduates, you are leaving here today with the ability to think critically about a variety of subjects, including those outside your immediate sphere of expertise. Not everyone earning a degree today may be equally adept at numerical analysis or musical composition or the finer points of the women's movement, but you have gained knowledge that is both broad and deep. You are job ready and socially aware. You express yourself with clarity, precision, and a sense of style. And you have gained new ways of thinking by sharing ideas and by building personal friendships with people from many cultures and backgrounds. Through your efforts, you have helped create a community where all feel welcome and valued, and where all can succeed. And succeed you have. You are graduating from Cal State San Marcos. You are smart, knowledgeable, and creative. You have impressed us with your intelligence and your energy, your sense of purpose, and your commitment to service. So it is with high hopes and great expectations that we send you off today as our newest alumni. So on behalf of the CSUSM faculty, staff, and administration, we congratulate you and wish you well.
The dean of each college selects an outstanding graduate to receive their dean's award. In addition, the dean of graduate studies selects an outstanding student as well. I am pleased to announce these awards. Gloria Diaz, studying Women's Studies and Anthropology, Dean's Outstanding Graduate Award winner. And Fernando Sanchez, with a Master's in Literature and Writing
the Dean of Graduate Studies Award. The awardees were presented with their medallions at an earlier reception. Please join me in congratulating them today.
This year's presidential awardee is Fernando Sanchez, who, as you heard, also received the Dean of Graduate Studies Award. Fernando, would you please come to stage? Born in San Diego, Fernando Sanchez was raised in Tijuana by parents who, although not college graduates themselves, believed in the importance of education. They encouraged Fernando. They pushed Fernando. They made sure he had a chance to transform his life through education. And so Fernando traveled from his home across the border and into San Diego every day. The commutes were long and sometimes found him riding his bike, taking the trolley, and riding a bus. The trips were draining, and Fernando found it hard to concentrate on his schoolwork. His grades suffered, his motivation was low, and his thoughts of college were pushed aside. After high school, Fernando took a job working at the warehouse alongside his father, but his father knew that college was the better choice, and so Fernando's commutes began again as he enrolled part-time at a community college. He eventually moved to San Marcos and enrolled full-time at MiraCosta College. With no commute, his grades improved. His aspirations grew. Fernando transferred to Cal State San Marcos and set about leaving his mark. He took courses in cultural studies and excelled in writing about his experiences negotiating two cultures and living between borders. He volunteered as a tutor, assisted low-income students with life skills and team building, helped teach AP English at a high school, and presented his work at numerous conferences. Graduating today with a master's degree in literature and writing, Fernando's work is reshaping the dialogue on border studies and contributing to the field of cultural studies. He is a passionate writer and educator who brings the most sophisticated and abstract ideas to life. He is a scholar, a theorist, and a detailed thinker. Harvard will be fortunate to have him when he starts there this fall. For these accomplishments, his tenacity, and his commitment to education, I am proud to bestow on Fernando Sanchez the President's Outstanding Graduate Award.
It is now my pleasure to introduce Academic Senate Chair and Faculty Grand Marshal, Dr. Jackie Trishman, who brings you greetings on behalf of our faculty.
Greetings, class of 2013, graduates of Cal State San Marcos. As Chair of the Academic Senate, I speak on behalf of the entire faculty. We offer our congratulations to all of you for the perseverance, the hard work, and the energy that brought you to this day. We also wish to congratulate the members of the audience who are celebrating this day with you. We are proud to have worked with such fine students, and we are proud of your accomplishments. We trust that you now have knowledge and skills grounded in a rigorous and relevant curriculum, and habits of mind and heart to make a difference in the world we share. We, your faculty, believe in your passions, and we share your commitment. We hope we will continue to work with you in the future, whether in graduate school, in the community or as alumni toward the betterment of the community and for a more just and peaceful world. It has been our pleasure to be a part of your life journey, a journey that will proceed with personal and professional achievements. So on behalf of all my faculty colleagues, I wish you lives of wonder, lives full of joy, and I wish you all the best on the excellent adventure that begins today. Congratulations.
It is now my pleasure to introduce to you Scott Silveria, President of Associated Students Incorporated. He brings you greetings on behalf of our students and will introduce our student speaker. Scott.
On behalf of Associated Students Incorporated, representing our entire student body, I offer you congratulations on these monumental achievements. From the words of the artist known as Drake, started from the bottom, now we hear. Make some noise, San Marcos, we're graduating, all right. Every graduate has worked extremely hard and faced many challenges to reach this important day. And let's face it, waiting till the last night to write that 20-page paper made college a bit more stressful than necessary. But through the support of our family and friends, as well as our own individual efforts, not to mention a shout out to Google, Wikipedia, 5-Hour Energy, and our sponsors at Pepsi, we've attained a significant threshold in our lives. Jose Parra, graduating with a bachelor's degree, as well as a thick, gorgeous head of hair, a $1 million smile, and a winning personality. But most importantly, Jose is one of the hardest working, dedicated individuals I've ever met in my life. And I see no one well fit to speak to us today, offering thoughts and words of motivation to our graduating class. Jose Parra.
Congratulations, class of 2013, yeah! I want to begin by saying thank you to the entire great faculty, administration, and staff at CSUSM. And a special thank you to President Haynes. Your sincere commitment to our futures has led to this moment. Today is the day we have waited for, planned for, hoped for. It is a culmination of our ambition and dedication. The degrees that we will soon hold in our hands represent the power to make a difference and to choose a life of purpose. With many of the daunting issues facing our country, this challenge appears intimidating. But our communities await us. They are ready to embrace our strengths and the unique qualities that make us distinctly graduates of Cal State San Marcos. Let us now use these characteristics to help others, to put our knowledge to work in our communities, to bring about positive and influential change. For even as creativity, innovation, and advancement continue, there are many who find themselves in unfortunate circumstances. It is time to be daring, committed, passionate, and more importantly, sincere about what you want to accomplish as you leave your footprint in the halls of this campus. Among history, it is apparent that many important figures go unheard of. Popular culture tends to forget many times that there is more than one individual behind the success of a movement. And what we tend to forget is that behind every great leader, there was always a source of inspiration that drove the desires of these many great women and men. You soon will have that opportunity to inspire future generations to excel. Now that you have been inspired by the values that CSUSM represents, defines intellectual engagement, community, integrity, innovation, and inclusiveness, the vision to make our tomorrow's prosperous day rest with your decision-making. Whatever career you decide to pursue, the example you set for future generations paints a picture of what tomorrow will look like. The purpose of my words is to make the case that human achievement and progress are championed only by the courage and audacity of the willing. Regardless of where you will stand in the hierarchy of life, the ability to be a source of influence and encouragement to your fellow communities lies in your hands. Whatever your story, whether it be that of a first-generation college student, the continuance of tradition, of success and service in your family, or the triumph of many of life's difficulties. I say to you, keep moving forward and never compromise a set of principles that you believe are so essential to your life's structure, for they have allowed you to rejoice in the special day. In ending, let us uphold the words poised by former Prime Minister of England during World War II, Winston Churchill. He said, courage is, rightly esteemed, the first of human qualities, because it is a quality that guarantees all the others. Thank you, and God bless, and congratulations. Yes!
Thank you, Jose. It is now our privilege to recognize master degree candidates in the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences. I invite Dr. Gerardo Gonzalez, Dean of Graduate Studies, to the podium.
Good morning. A significant symbol that distinguishes graduating master's degree recipients from others is noted in the hood that graduates wear over their commencement gowns. The hood is lined with the color of the degree-granting institution and trimmed with the color of the subject area of the degree awarded. Will the candidates for the degrees of Masters of Arts in History, Literature and Writing, Psychology, Sociological Practice, and Spanish please rise? President Haynes, I am proud to present to you some of the finest and brightest leaders in our region. These are accomplished individuals, all of whom completed their master's degree courses of study to prepare them for new professional challenges. These candidates, President Haynes, have fulfilled all the requirements for their respective degrees, and it is with pleasure that I present them to you.
With the recommendation of the Dean of Graduate Studies, and the Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, along with the approval of the faculty, the recommendation of the provost, and by the authority vested in me by the California State University Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the appropriate master's degree with all the responsibilities and privileges that graduation brings. Please be seated as we begin the individual procession to the stage.
Presenting the candidates for the Master of Arts in History, Andrew A. Aguirre.
Amanda Reagan.
Sarah Durbin.
Jerry Kathleen Lindbergh.
Presenting the candidates for the Master of Arts in Literature and Writing, Ivan Garcia.
Sheree Swanlund.
Evan Smith.
Jay Green.
Charlene Alamirez.
Grace Shen.
Scott Malobisky.
Jacob Joseph Strona.
Fernando Sanchez.
Melanie James.
Kelly York.
Julie Pope.
Lee Wright.
Colin Cole.
Presenting the candidates for the Master of Arts in Psychology. Alana Milner.
Anna Zambrano.
Sarah Connolly Brainack.
Maria Aguilar.
Henry Pennerman.
Amber K. Newatoa.
Blanca Carrasco.
Sarah Megan Justina Griffin.
Whitney Mayan.
Joseph Allen Ruanto Ramirez.
Rebecca Semmel.
Nicole Trusett.
Rita Esmeralda Naranjo.
Saraí Marcelín. Now presenting the candidate for the Master of Arts in Spanish. America Barceló Feldman. Ana Ortega.
Congratulations to these master's degree recipients. It is now our privilege to recognize bachelor degree candidates in the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences. I invite Dean Shapiro to return to the podium. New graduates. Yes, that's you. You've acquired an education that's prepared you to live responsible, productive, and creative lives in a rapidly changing world. Your CSUSM education has nurtured intellectual resilience, a love for lifelong learning, and acceptance of responsibility for the ethical consequences of your ideas and your actions. You ready? Will the candidates for Bachelor of Arts please rise? Yeah. These candidates, President Haynes, have fulfilled all the requirements for their degree. It is with pleasure that I present them to you.
With the recommendation of the Dean of the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences, along with the approval of the faculty, the recommendation of the Provost, and by the authority vested in me by the California State University Board of Trustees, I confer upon each of you the appropriate baccalaureate degree with all the privileges and responsibilities that graduation brings. Please be seated as we begin the individual procession to the stage.
And you're taking the
yes. So once you run done meeting, just hand it to me. It'll go one at a time.
Make sure this set this up first.
Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Anthropology. Kyle Kunkel O'Connor.
Max Herman.
Allison Madsen.
Kellen Neese.
Gretchen Hahn.
Felicia May Titus.
Connor Spain.
Haley Devell.
Gloria Diaz.
Angelina Trillo.
Brenda Cantaro.
Brianna Strong.
Kelsey Manning.
Laurencio Leyva.
Matthew Carney.
Rudy Bayon.
Lauren Jean Schwartz.
Isabella Tusi.
Sophia Estudante.
Taylor Ray.
Martin Salazar.
Kimberly Robinson.
Melissa Rexilius, cum laude.
Haley Banks.
Jocelyn Hahn. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in communication.
Katie Corning.
Desiree Towle. Erica Cook. Jacqueline Minnie.
Sydney Brink.
Cassandra Peterson.
Heather Hardy.
Jillian Wong.
Mary McIntosh.
Noelle Hoekstra.
Robert Anthony Johnson, cum laude.
Annalise Elizabeth Fredrickson, cum laude.
Amy Dunham.
Jeff Thomas.
Matt Monicotti.
Christopher Murphy.
Kirk Richardson, Jr.
Lisa Zeloff.
Jesse Romero.
Alexandria Reyes.
Andrew Sipowak.
Dominic Moore.
Corinne Mangold.
Chasen Ewell.
Sierra Marie Ludwig, cum laude.
Amy Flagg Sunikawa.
Angela Cervera.
Jenica Caruso.
Natalie Rose Pompa.
Kenneth Charles Jameson, cum laude.
Jenna Halsey.
Rachel Clevenger.
Dustin DeCookook.
Shadea Sevilla.
Caitlin Perky.
Yeah. Holly Holcomb.
Michelle Valencia Jackson.
Lillian Nahar.
Jordan Southwick.
Tyler Hamilton.
Patrick Doherty.
Christine Skinner.
Lindsay Venitos.
Kayla Barrett.
Katie Marie Stanfill.
Laura Elaine Thatcher, cum laude.
Samantha Lee Schatzman.
Adam Leo Berman.
Alyssa Ray Kiefer.
Jennifer Buffoni.
Shanti Engholm.
Brittany Loren Hilton.
Dara Dreyer.
Megan Nicole Harper.
Christina Lang.
Devin Marie Maradian.
Laura Ann Pearson.
Tessa Lee Rook.
Jennifer Murray.
Kevin Jimenez.
Joey Reed.
Matthew Kidder.
Taylor Legends.
Joanne Marie Michaels.
Tori Overton.
Jacob Ranger.
Olivia Mounsey.
Sarah McEwen.
Danielle Nicole Armstrong, cum laude.
Brenna Karp.
Bobby Narez Goss.
Matthew Jessup.
Julia Smith.
Congratulations. Loomis.
Derek Whitlock.
Brianna Loomis.
Trent Michael Prey, cum laude.
Jacob Harris.
Katie Pearl Hansen.
Brendan Cully.
Elizabeth Contreras.
Lauren Bauer.
Brandon Feller.
Zach Rudy.
Alejandro Ibarra.
Preston Exford.
Lindsay Bautista Inoue.
Jean-Philippe Fournier.
Jared Hove Sepien.
Alexandra Orsati.
Caleb Child.
Tony Gomez.
Ariel Maria Viernes.
Kimberly Jordan.
Marianne Therese Arago.
Amanda Kimberly De La Rosa.
Stephanie Alexandra Gregory.
Jeremy Gomez.
Danny Mahoney.
Anthony Mercadante.
Brandon Barnes.
Alex Griffin.
Ariana Gomez.
Jennifer Dukeshire.
Mackenzie Penny.
Talissa Arcangeli.
Ashley Relis.
Chelsea Daniels.
Kristen Slizgi.
Your turn.
Okay. Marisol Valdovinos.
Rosie Rodriguez.
Natalie Hintz.
Brianna Lopez.
Joy Ponder.
Linda Costello.
Abby Derrico.
Micah Violet.
Dennis Perez.
Joyce Abbey.
Kyber Takamiya.
Walaita Wright.
Niles Brillhart.
Brittany Luther.
Lauren Misklevitz.
Natalie Robin.
Ashley Lauren Porco.
Blair Dickerson. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Criminology and Justice Studies.
Sorry.
Melissa D. Baer, cum laude.
Alexa Nicole Marquez.
Elisdel Vasquez.
Yasmin Naves Presiliano.
Renee Munya Palacios.
Sarah Maramirez Morales.
Janet Osorio.
Rosa Arce.
Angela Maria Farfan, cum laude.
Alejandra Garcia.
Ashley Perez.
Osman Jalili.
Jesse James Axelrod.
Darlene Ornelas.
Chelsea K. Randall.
Catherine Joy Tongle Thomas.
Brittany Lynn LeBeau.
Jose Ramon Ramirez.
Adam Aguilar.
Benjamin Havis.
Ricky Ricardo Guzman.
Angelica Curiel.
Sorry. Steffi Navarro, magna cum laude.
Brittany Penpraise.
Eva Baños.
Nancy Garcia.
Claudia Kaywood.
Jocelyn Guerrero Angulo.
Federico Garcia.
Alicia Ingram.
Yesenia Rodriguez.
Alexandria Marie Nickelberry.
Alejandra Guzman.
Antonia Villanueva.
Maribel Perez, magna cum laude.
Sean Luke.
Ramsey Hamden.
Marcus Sochil Palacios.
Thank you.
Laura Perez.
Ariana Rivera.
Christopher Harms.
Melissa Boye.
Jacqueline Albright.
Edgar Acuña Caballero. Okay.
Edgar Caballero Acuña. Nice.
Thank you. Paris James.
Viviana Ortiz.
Paris Jacobs.
Michelle Ryan.
Zohal Sayar, cum laude.
Lauren Hernandez.
Rochelle Lauren Keller, summa cum laude.
Christian Baltasar.
Marcus Brian Nobles.
Timothy Ricci.
Cindy Ramos.
Tanya Camacho.
Heather Gambles.
Taylani Camacho.
Alice Davis. Elise Davis.
Jessica Carter.
Robbie Saylor.
Michael Broyles.
Stephanie Asako Osumi.
Justin Wyatt Rowe, cum laude.
Tony Azvedo Ellison.
Jasmine Rios.
Eureka Gasper.
Mark Gray Harrington Jr.
Joseph Michael Fragoso.
Richard Selga Dimilianta.
Connor Andrew Brown, summa cum laude.
Nicholas Caputo.
Andrew Larson.
Jaredon Killinger.
Nadia Romero.
Ryan Shumway.
Evan McCown, cum laude.
Kenneth Belzer.
Jennifer Ramirez.
Angel Varela.
Jacob Allen Breitzman, magna cum laude.
Armando Lara.
Laura.
Kevin Hunt.
Mark Christopher Shimon.
Victoria Vargas.
Marla Mendoza.
Chantel Joy Hicks.
Julia Giovanna Chamale.
Angelica? No, Angela. Angela, I'm sorry. Angela Lopez. Okay. You want to say it? Okay.
Angela Marie Lopez.
Kimberly Duran.
Brittany Klein.
Patty Ojeda.
Katie Ming.
Amber Christine Naparala, cum laude.
Josh Dewey.
Christine Ann Thompson.
Kevin Matthew Milburn.
Gracias.
Trevor Satz.
Catherine Gracia.
Stephen Mariah.
Paul Percyfield.
Kristen Foster.
Jessica Dunn.
Kelsey Madison Wilson.
Kelly Christine Frakes.
Brandon Fogelman. Mark Anthony Maya Flynn.
Dionisio Ibarra.
Jose Gomez.
Scott Baker.
Ryan Heiser.
Justin Hawley.
Anita Lee Cook.
Talia Katzman.
Aaron Nathan Burzak, cum laude.
Michael Garrett James.
Justin Weems, cum laude.
Malcolm Cisneros.
Francisco Madriz.
Kyla Moya.
Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in economics. Christopher Dubarazzis.
Aiden Zamingir.
Andrew Mikowajczyk.
Carl Craig Leiter.
Shane Kellen Walsh.
Peter Edward Simicata.
Leonardo Andrade.
Ryan Jensen.
Jonathan Ryan.
John Joyce.
Justin Hughes Coleman.
Pablo Escalera.
Luz Mora.
Alexandra Sergi.
James Nguyen.
Van No.
Andrew Rumberger.
Felipe Monassi, magna cum laude.
Stephen Alex Essman.
Kevin Burke.
Angela Perez.
Jonathan Navarrete.
Carlina Cerda.
Jessica Baker, cum laude. Caleb
Annabelle Camacho.
Caleb. Caleb John Donnelly, summa cum laude.
Now presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Global Studies. Michael Bergstrom.
Christopher Holmes. Brenda Silvana Ramos, magna cum laude.
Jacqueline Nicole Reese, cum laude.
Ikue Yuda.
Estella Cato, magna cum laude.
Omara Nasir.
Yuki Miura.
Are you going to be somewhere I can find you? I got to give you a present.
In the closet.
Okay.
Amara, stay surprised.
Major.
Get ready, okay? Hi, Dr. Bennett. How are you?
Are you reading?
Oh. Go ahead. Mars Abdurrahman Mundo Prado.
Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in history. Brittany Rose.
Elizabeth Kathleen Buck. Kevin Cole.
Curtis Whitley.
Sarah Nicole Cromer, summa cum laude.
Michaela Gilbert.
Ryan Casper Bauer.
Trevor Scott Johnson, cum laude.
John Briggs.
Asher Stefani.
Catherine Payne.
Charles Eugene Summers.
Kimmy McKenzie.
Amanda Sauer.
Sebastian Rain Olano.
Sean Selway.
Amanda Renee Thompson, magna cum laude.
Okay.
Frank Turner.
Travis Perkins.
Bryce Paul Bilawa, cum laude.
Anthony Mino.
Zachary Eberly.
Kristen Yarnell.
Jeremy Matthew Dewey, magna cum laude.
Destiny Cara Vidreo.
Sobiera?
Yeah.
Sobiera. Okay. Steven Sobiera.
Claire Fackelman.
Raul Flores, cum laude.
David Morningstar.
Steven Di Padova.
Great name.
Andrew Philip Sheppers, magna cum laude.
William Winkleman.
Ryan Logan.
Christopher Monahan.
Gotta wait for us. We're kind of bored. Yeah. We'll have to slow down.
Jacob Britton.
Brittany Jean McArdle, magna cum laude.
Nelson Zarate.
Jessica Hernandez.
Christopher Gonzalez.
Hillary Janae Millen.
Eric Teagues.
Robert Adams Radcliffe III.
Casey Wooten.
Veronica Peralta.
Antonio Jimenez.
Oh, hang on. Patrick Jensen.
So good to see you. I was wondering if you were going to come.
Now presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Liberal Studies. Elizabeth Ann Erickson, summa cum laude.
Hug. Hug.
Larissa Shoemaker.
Vanessa Fredin.
Claire Alexis Cox, cum laude.
Maricela Gonzalez.
Dana Hall.
Kristen Noel Voss, cum laude.
Ashlyn Nicole Connors, magna cum laude.
April Julian.
Roxanne Dominguez.
Sophia Marie Graham, magna cum laude.
Ashley Cates.
Brittany Taylor Piquel, cum laude.
Christina Jimenez.
Marisol Martinez.
Felicia Field.
Kristen Connolly Hune.
Elsie Gamboa.
Kristen Michelle Bixler.
Amber A. Mitchell, magna cum laude.
Delma Bassa Kells.
Jennifer Dixon.
Sandra Sado.
Stephanie M. Lopez.
Miriam Matamoros.
Taylor Harrell.
Brianna Clark Galapier.
Marlene Salumko.
Robert Cook.
Alexis Nelson.
Courtney Robertson.
Kevin Matthew Mobley.
Stephanie Marcy.
Brittany Michelle Kitchens.
Ashley Lauren Moore.
Alexandria Hutchinson.
Stacy Wright.
Priscilla Bradford.
Hannah Butler.
Christine Lee McGill, magna cum laude.
Emma Rasavong, cum laude.
Caitlin Egger.
Jenna Marie Nickel.
Brooke Noelle Smith, magna cum laude.
Carla Jacqueline Medina Trujillo.
Kimberly Rose Silva.
Carly Nicole John, cum laude.
Noelle Jancesian.
Andrea Kalman.
Amy Marie Torres.
Chanel Cook.
Lauren Gold.
Janice Mashu.
Thank you.
Robert Mendiola.
Autumn Slutsky Salvin, magna cum laude.
Allison Nicole Amar, cum laude.
Venetia Dahlman.
Beautiful name.
Catherine Romero.
Claribel Resendiz.
Amy Hinchman.
Diana Orozco, cum laude.
Chelsea Kalola Cochran.
Brianne Elise Montgomery.
Tatiana Pluma.
Julie Michelle Miller.
Abby Lee Inneman.
Amanda Lee Peace, magna cum laude.
Camille Catherine Nunnenkamp.
Kristen McCormick.
Morgan Brady.
Julie Blosch.
Felicia Andrea Antiveros.
Douglas Dye.
Judith Marie Campbell, cum laude.
Terry Luz Esther Hayes, magna cum laude.
Lisa Moniz.
Crystal Villalobos.
Aceres Rodriguez.
Christina Marie Vasquez, cum laude.
Michelle Martinez.
Adrian Ocampo.
Rosa Iris Ortiz, magna cum laude.
Cosette Olivia Aguirre, magna cum laude.
Maggie Bohan.
Arlene Kathleen Cook, cum laude.
Andrew Aiello.
Erica Calderon.
Kelly Lara.
Caitlin Underwood.
Amanda Rose Ayani, magna cum laude.
Lene Ashley Nelson.
Freddie Velasquez.
Eric Ekdahl.
Tiffany Hayes Duddy.
Gina Michelle Bullock.
Ashley Marie Alcarez.
Andrea Marie Lacey.
Allison Beatrice Silver.
Catherine Jean Sauer, magna cum laude.
Brittany Lynn Campos.
Karen Yvette Padilla, cum laude.
Christina Metcalf.
Stephanie Maria Carvajal.
Lauren Pucci.
Sasha Klupper.
Jennifer Keller.
Angela Joyce Trunnell, summa cum laude.
Carolyn Constance Crandall.
Catherine Weldon.
Elizabeth Sarah Joy Rotner, magna cum laude.
Angela M. Moretti, cum laude.
Kelly Timtot.
Susan Caballero.
Nicole Clark.
Maritza Cisneros.
Stephanie Lynn Campbell, magna cum laude.
Ashley Romero. Now presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in literature and writing. Journey Richardson.
Tyson Lopresti.
Amanda Kathleen Bevers.
Taryn Bates.
Ashley Nicole Johnson.
Lance Rosenberger.
Rebecca Bernadette Green.
John Douthat.
Shania Ray Grayman, cum laude.
Joseph Belois.
Justin Fazio.
Shirley Barajas.
Joseph Burdesky.
Kelly Crutchfield.
Luke Silva.
Lindsay Bridget Craig Jones, magna cum laude.
Patience Ann Gray, magna cum laude.
Erin Brower.
Christina Marie Kennedy, cum laude.
Spencer Ryan Hamiga, magna cum laude.
John Paul Patterson, magna cum laude.
Morgan Anthony Orr, magna cum laude.
Jonna Lippert.
Jenna K. Jaregi, magna cum laude.
Alexis Pollard, summa cum laude.
Congratulations.
Joseph Rodriguez.
Alexandra Ogden, magna cum laude.
Congratulations.
Raquel Moore.
Amanda Marshall.
Demi Millisi.
Christina Piperato.
Natalie Ann Wilson, magna cum laude.
Lauren Ashley Badilla.
Brooke Leanne Nelson.
Tania Nian Kia Barrows, cum laude.
Very good.
Jessica Ann Smith, magna cum laude.
Eric Sayers.
Carla Gomez.
Jessica Martin.
Nicole G. Corrigan.
Stephanie Ray Mahan, cum laude.
Mariah Price.
Troy Batista.
And Angela or Angela?
Charlie Moa.
Angela Banegas, cum laude.
Cody Wick.
Molly Tant. Sean McCloskey. Now presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Mass Media. Sammy Carr.
Juliana Marie Watson, cum laude.
Matthew D. Wagner.
Frank Dustin Brown.
Riley Elizabeth Roden.
Carrie Miyuki Doi, cum laude.
Cecilia Adelina De Matos.
Kyle Peterson.
Imari Miller.
Brianna Nicole Mule, cum laude.
Daniel Wynn.
Eric C. Green, magna cum laude.
Jillian Ubilla.
Ruth Rosales, magna cum laude.
Thomas Rudden.
Colin Cates.
Brian? Right, I couldn't read it, sorry.
Ryan Horner.
Gregory Kellogg.
Peter Bayer.
Grant Schubert.
Jesse Perez.
Robert Sean Sanchez, magna cum laude.
Yeah, Robert.
Very hard. Megan Mocardini.
Michael Zinn.
Russell Jones.
Mindy Kinsman.
Gabriela Elisa Mireles.
Kristen Wicca.
Richard Michael Parry, magna cum laude.
Catherine Lachow.
Brandy Lee Taylor, cum laude.
Dennis Mikalenko.
Paul Michael Krim, summa cum laude.
Amber Martinez.
Cody Derringer.
Kevin Anderson.
Oh. Eric Kalen Trockman, cum laude.
Stephanie Fern Yi Chong, magna cum laude.
Suri Quinones.
Jericho Fabi.
presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Political Science. Paulo Andres Levarato.
Philip Smith.
Michael Gilbert Esparza.
Carson Eads.
Hannah R. Brown, cum laude.
Chukwuemeka Akusionu.
Scott Morton.
Garvin.
Congratulations. Good. Alexander Garvin.
David Barnett.
Greg Hawks.
Kevin Edwin Monson, magna cum laude.
Ashley Ann Agustin, cum laude.
Kristen Daly.
Samantha Michelle Sprader, cum laude.
Kellen Miller, cum laude.
Elizabeth Pablo.
Tamara Manrique.
Matthew Paul Coder, summa cum laude.
Mireya Tinoco, cum laude.
Daniel Rodriguez.
Ednairis Lopez Hernandez.
Amanda Loretta Racos, cum laude.
Jolene Sorrell.
Luciano Martinez.
Kaylee Garcia, cum laude.
Lindsay Lynn Nanri.
Pamela Ives.
John Borland.
Jordan Perkins.
Amira El Conley.
Stephanie Warsaw.
Judy Chan.
Jose Leonel Parra, magna cum laude.
Ken Lalon.
Garrett Yak.
Jordan Moore.
Scott William Silvera.
Mason Smith.
Jomara Gonzalez.
Joe Marangi.
Hosheng Hafisi. Presenting the candidates for a Bachelor of Arts with a major in Psychology. Solomon Otigi.
Monique Benvenuto.
Landon Tron.
Mitchell Brown.
Christina Payton.
Kevin Meyer.
Patrick Betters.
Jennifer Sawyer.
Nicholas Puccio.
Okay.
Melissa Judd.
Nicholas Rome.
Erin Snyder.
Christina Lohman.
Alicia Perry.
Brittany Simmons.
Janine Leyva, cum laude.
Kenya Valdovinos.
Jessica Miller Wignoxo.
Cora Joan McClung.
Kelly O'Mary.
Lindsay Ritter.
Natalie Dominguez.
Camille Flores.
Montserrat Rosas, cum laude.
Matthew Wood.
Brittany Young.
Megan G. Rice, magna cum laude.
Brenda Alemán, cum laude.
Cassandra Volpe.
Azucena Vázquez Santiago.
Heather Rachel McIntyre, cum laude.
Dana Stein.
Leila Shemirani.
Minerva Patricia Romano Correa, cum laude.
Amanda Humphrey.
Rachel Anderson.
Amanda Lee Sanders.
Miriam Benai.
Melissa McLaughlin.
Marcos Soto.
Marissa Manful.
Eduardo Topete.
Oscar Fabian Soto.
Claudia Ávila.
Sandra Leticia Oviedo Ramírez, summa cum laude.
Nicole Pullen.
Brittany Capri Leholani Koala, Kobala.
Angelina Renee Gonzalez.
Okay. Angelina Renee Gonzalez.
Amy Nicole Gilbert.
Jenna Tridy.
Catherine Boyd.
William Isets.
Alyssa Hall.
Lainey Jackson.
Natalia Karashi.
Alexa Elliott.
Jessica Wasserman.
Ariel Samantha Neeland.
Amanda Michelle Peterson, magna cum laude.
Tiffany Nguyen.
Christine Jane Sedella, magna cum laude.
Brianna Cueva.
Holly Kramer.
Nilofar Sediki.
Delilah Garcia.
Venus Hazel Riassati, cum laude.
Samara Steimer, cum laude.
Eric Castillo.
Rosanna Bayford.
Erica Viola.
Natalie Pumisuk.
Kelsey Mall.
Paulette Cuadra Banalva.
Denise Cigarroa.
Lorelei Hall.
Carlos Carrasquel.
Cynthia Garcia.
Adriana Vasquez.
Heather Marie Winders, magna cum laude.
Darío Rodríguez.
Kristen Joy Riha.
Julie Kircher.
Priscilla Lemas Javier.
Jessica Yunker.
Jordan Panlasigi.
Danielle Alvarez.
Just that one? Is that all you want? Brooke Soto, magna cum laude.
Carrie Messenger.
Kayla Boyer.
Torin Williams.
Rebecca Bader.
Alessandra Sipani.
Heather Hopkins.
Casey Guerrero.
Candace Rosalise Stevens.
Devon Amanda Clark.
Wesley Shorak.
Victoria Vinci.
Jonathan Maybaum.
Pedro Diaz, magna cum laude.
Jessica Taylor.
Catherine Nelson.
Dennis Woosley.
Christine Franchino.
Samai Moch.
Paige Mosby.
Andrew McCready.
Love you, Mom.
Irene Ramirez.
Melissa Herbert.
Marjani Salary.
Veronica Carr.
Emmy Swanson.
Naleli Reyes Garcia, cum laude.
Melissa Cortez.
Sabin Stolniker.
Alisa Claus Young.
Shelby Moraga.
Grant Mackenzie Brady, cum laude.
Jacqueline Marie Schroeder, magna cum laude.
Erica Lynn Mason, cum laude.
Oops, sorry. Laura Brianne Shannon.
Caitlin B. McGillen, magna cum laude.
Laurel Megan Dorsett.
Andrew Sturmkorb.
Jenna Such.
Joseph Michael Alarcon, magna cum laude.
Ashley Margaret Cabista, cum laude.
Alicia Canizales.
Jennifer Nicole DeSantis.
Natalie Beltran.
Patricia Redondo.
Melissa McFarlane.
Raymond Hoy, cum laude.
Blythe Park Manning, cum laude.
Jacqueline Nicole Morales. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in sociology. Natasha Brittany Calderon.
Paulo Metz.
Matthew Brent Chase, summa cum laude.
Sobi Canseco.
Hiba Atik Diaz.
Alisa Coronado.
Erica Lee Dawson.
Ricardo Perez Enriquez II.
Yasmin Sousa.
Michael Thomas Rodé, magna cum laude.
Roberto Rivera.
Wayne Antonio Wilkins, cum laude.
Yesenia Flores.
Brittany Penoli.
Mirza Rosales.
Sydney Nicole Wilkinson, cum laude.
Akisa Ann Abercrombie Douglas.
Jamaica Sandoval.
Esmeralda Reyes.
Sara Vicioso.
Mackenzie Marie Courtney, cum laude.
Renee Mercedes Genian.
Leela Chanel Asadian.
Stacy Robertson.
Austin Perry.
Dion Quintana.
Rosa Medrano.
Eric Krippendorf.
Jay McKinney.
Danielle Murray.
Nicole Gatchins.
Cindy Diaz.
Vanessa Cadena.
Brianna Lee Cronkite, magna cum laude.
Lynn Christmas, summa cum laude.
Leah Tanner.
Jenna Melton.
Adana Honda.
Chanel Watkins.
Michelle Logan.
Lauren Barris.
Travis Blair.
Sarah Jackson.
Christine Ibrahim.
Michaela Danis. Michaela Davis.
Lindsay Johnson.
David Woodrow Wilson.
Valerie Lee Francis.
Amber Kearney.
Can I just go behind you?
Yeah.
Amy Jacqueline Moore.
Cindy Espejo Powell.
Natalia Gonzalez.
Ashley Marissa Hoffner.
Cameron Brown.
Oto Takahashi Pernig, magna cum laude.
Monique Williams.
Amber Jackson.
Gabriela Serrano.
Courtney Larson.
Princess Jasmine Espinosa.
Lisa Graciano.
Paola Lopez.
Alejandro Montes.
Margarita Uribe.
Pedro Bernon.
Michelle Marie Sisti.
Alma Martinez.
Maria Ramirez.
Carla Rendon.
Sarila Richardson.
Kelsey Bosworth.
Brianna Hauser-Hahn.
Jamie Ann Ornos.
Courtney Brown.
Shanti Ogden.
Michael Santana.
Kimberly Rollins.
Flor Saldana, magna cum laude.
Brianna Lurie Wilson.
Krista Kingsbury.
Shay Lee Blount.
Lilian Briseño.
Homero Coral.
Arthur Ernest Bagna Samut.
Janet Chavez.
Purissimo Gandingan.
Cassandra Duques. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with the major in Social Sciences. Kathy Bloomfield.
Esperanza Ibarra.
Tiffany Dorman.
Christopher Lauren Miller.
Rosa Isela Conrad Rodriguez. Magna cum laude.
Victoria Andres Weir, cum laude.
Troy Thompson.
Carl Frederick Santos Malika.
Carl Frederick Santos Maligat, cum laude.
James Joseph Inman, cum laude.
Dwayne Hines Jr.
Thomas Myers.
Amber Michelle Hanks, magna cum laude.
Caroline Arechiga.
Jennifer Briggs.
Jennifer Briggs.
Do we go?
Yeah, go ahead.
Congratulations.
Ariana Perez.
Christina Langford.
Alyssa Battaglia.
Ashley Hamilton.
Molly Driscoll.
Ryan Jones.
Pete Dobson. Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Spanish. Kimberly Holguin.
Brenda Quintero.
Amber Elizabeth Omoto, magna cum laude.
Lance Aaron Kimber. Summa cum laude.
Heriberto Magaña Soria.
Carolina González.
Michelle
Grimm.
Jeremias Bacenar.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, my sombrero.
Jenna Anguiano.
Griselda De Aro Arellano.
Gisela Garay.
María Elena Arellano Luna.
Summer Caldwell.
Priscila González.
Carly Marie Chalson, magna cum laude.
Norma Sevilla.
Sayori Coronado Aldaco.
Liliana García.
Alejandro Cruz.
Elizabeth Campos Miranda, cum laude. Otoniel Figueroa.
Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Visual and Performing Arts. Emily Danielle Gowden.
Hope Knuckles.
Enriqueta Albertina Nunez.
Jessica Reese Bustos.
Cassandra Marie Chase, cum laude.
Salisha Dene Carr, cum laude.
Amy De Leon.
Kelsey Pinedo.
David Chavez.
Brandenburg.
Sarah Brandenburg.
Ashley Volbeda.
Elaine Jamir.
Paz Mendelevich.
Raheem Baker.
Megan Elizabeth Hermosura.
George Vujko.
Andy Duclip.
Destiny Kincaid.
Caitlin Jean Mueller, magna cum laude.
Matthew Unvin.
Christine Adrienne Kirkmeyer, cum laude.
Andrew J. Reed, cum laude.
Nathan Choi.
Jacqueline Michelle.
Kevin O'Neill.
Jason Michael Bernstein.
Matthew Richard Williams.
Jessie Marie Smith.
Kimberly Marie Franz.
Taylor Scalise.
It's so great, I get to say.
Ashley Grady Aronson.
Drew Toman.
Brecken Milos Kautsky, magna cum laude.
Yeah.
Zachary Luke Fisher Patton.
Thank you.
Brian Horatio Kelly II.
Marlene Heredia.
Tony Gerlach.
Ardienne Reese.
Natalie Ray Shapiro, magna cum laude.
Tatiana Montoya.
Tatiana Montoya.
Ronnie K. Walton, cum laude.
Brittany Nicole Duncan.
Majid Jami.
Veronica Cartas.
Lida Masuki.
Marissa Nicole Gephardt, magna cum laude.
Natasha Marlene Marsh.
Cynthia Drummond Cribbins.
Cynthia Drummond Cribbins.
Congratulations.
Presenting the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts with a major in Women's Studies. Minerva Anderson.
Nancy Benavides.
Amanda Mendoza.
Melanie Paulino.
Gabrielle Nicolette Gabois, magna cum laude.
Mars Murdo Prado.
Carly Toyer.
Anya Yurkovic.
Anna Karenina Flores, cum laude.
Audrey Juarez.
President Haynes, it is with great pleasure that I present to you the graduating class of 2013 from the College of Humanities, Arts, Behavioral, and Social Sciences.
There are two important symbolic gestures left to perform which signify graduation. First, I invite Daylene Coleman, class of 2005 and president of our Alumni Association, to the podium.
Thank you. All right, will the graduates please stand if you're not already standing? President Haynes, on behalf of the CSUSM Alumni Association, I would like to welcome the graduates of the class of 2013 to the Cal State San Marcos alumni community. Fellow alumni, I welcome you and encourage you to join our dynamic association and share with us a continuing interest in the welfare and excellence of education at California State University San Marcos. Congratulations, graduates.
Graduates, remain standing.
As final recognition of your completion of all degree requirements, you may now move your tassels from right to left, signifying your graduation.
Family and friends of graduates, please remain seated and keep the aisle clear until the academic recessional is completed and your graduate has processed through the Faculty Honor Guard. Thank you.